This is the cylinder head from a Toyota 2GR-FE. That's a 3.5 liter V6 engine that you find in Camrys, RAV4s, Highlanders, Siennas, etc. In this video, we're going to look at some ways that we can enhance the performance of this cylinder head. This head has been partially disassembled. I want to show you something to start with. These are the famous rocker arms that this engine loves to spit out when you over rev it, and I can show you some pictures of what that looks like when it happens. Notice the difference between the rocker arm on the right and the rocker arm on the left. The rocker arm on the left is a stock rocker arm from a 2GR-FE. This rocker arm on the right is different. Notice it has a smaller thickness and is just smaller overall. If we put it on the scale, there's a difference in the weight between these two rocker arms. Let's see what it is. But first, let's take a closer look at the rocker arms. Stock. And lightweight, side by side. Let's put these on the scale so we can see the difference. Stock rocker arm first. Stock rocker arm weighs in at 41.8 grams. Lightweight rocker arm, 35.5 grams. So that's a difference of about 6 grams. This might not seem like a lot, but when you're spinning the engine at 8,000 or maybe 9,000 RPM, every gram helps. That's not all. Let's see what else we have in here besides the rocker arms. Let's get these out and set them aside for a minute. We're looking at the hydraulic, in quotes, lash adjusters. This is the stock adjuster. It is hydraulic. I can squeeze it and it actually moves. You can't see it as I'm doing it. But let me show you what I have here. This is a solid lifter. Okay. This cannot be compressed in any way, shape, or form. The problem with these hydraulic lifters that you can compress is at high RPM, they can collapse and the rockers fly out. This solid lifter is known to be good in stock applications up to 8,500 RPM from stock, and non-stock it can go much higher. So here they are again, side by side. Solid lifter on the right, stock hydraulic lifter on the left. Let's compare the measurements of these two lifters. We can see straight off that they fit right in, direct fit. So let's measure the height of each lifter. So now let's measure these two lifters to see how they stack up. Okay, make sure this is zeroed. Let's start with the stock lifter. Thank you. This stock lifter is giving me just a hair over 37 millimeters. Let's try the solid lifter. This solid lifter has about 3/10 of a millimeter or a quarter of a millimeter more length. How can we remedy this difference in length? Easy. You can just sand off a quarter of a millimeter off the bottom of the lifter, and then it will be the exact same length as the stock lifter. So now let's put these lifters and these rocker arms back into the head with some cams, and we'll see if we can discern any difference in operation. Okay, so for testing the basic function of these lifters and rocker arms, I'm just going to put some cams on this head, and I'm going to spin them and check clearances. So there, that gives you a view of the rocker arms. And as I turn, you can see that it's working just as you'd expect it to work. Here's another view of how we do this test on the valves. So this completes my quick intro to the 2GR-FE head enhancements for performance enhancements. And I hope you enjoyed this video. Thanks for watching.